Between celebrity death, politics, and troubles with YouTube, 2016 may feel like the longest year ever, but you still may be surprised to find out it nearly was. Under our current calendar system, there are two factors that can make some years longer than others: leap years and leap seconds, and 2016 had both, making it one of the longest years ever. These are added to account for our regular orbits and rotation of the Earth, and without them, both our calendars and our clocks would slowly drift apart from solar time. However, 1972 still has all other years beat, since it had an additional leap second. By including other calendar systems, you can find some interesting contenders for the longest year. For example, the Swedish calendar once included a February 30th to make up for a previously skipped leap year. And the Chinese lunar calendar occasionally adds a leap month due to the shorter than average years. The most notable longest year is probably the Year of Confusion in 46 BC, when Julius Caesar extended the Roman calendar by an extra 80 days to realign with the winter solstice. Just imagining a 445-day year makes 2016 seem not quite so bad after all.